Okay, you too. As you can see, I have my Air Jordan 8 collection out. I have my women's Ice Blue 8. I have the Bugs Bunny hair or white, black, true red 8s from 2003. And I have the 2013 Bugs Bunny Jordan 8s right there. So I'm gonna use this collection to welcome my new 8s into my collection. So here we go. Honestly, I don't know what colorway this is. Now, some people say it's a Cavs colorway, some people say it's a Suns colorway. I'm just gonna call them the Black Citrus 8s because I really don't know if the colorway fits either team. So here you go, here's a side view. They're extra comfortable. 7.5 definitely is a perfect fit, but I do prefer a snugger fit, so, you know, wear your true size. If you like a little bit more room and all your shoes fit like that, buy that. If you like a snugger fit like me, buy that size. So, here we go. Toe box. Okay. Here's the back, and I think that's what really sold me on the shoe. It reminds me of like the OG Aquas, which had the light gray instead of the shoe being all black. So I think that's what really drew me to these. Got that design right there on the heel. Okay. Let me show you the tongue. Love the colors on the tongue. I just love this bright citrus color. Like, there you go. Then you have the 23. Right there, has the bright citrus, has the blue. I think this is blue, what is it? Let me not lie. Yeah, deep royal. Deep royal, 23 outlined and the bright citrus. So I'm excited for these. I probably will try to get the playoffs, and if the Aquas release, I definitely will get those. So here you go. Hope this on foot helps you with deciding whether to make a purchase or not. They have pretty much a full size run, still on Finish Line. I don't know about Foot Locker, but I usually have to get that 7.5 because even if they restock, they don't restock 7.5. And an 8 is too big, as I sadly found out with these here. But it's all good, so there you go. All right, YouTube, as you can see, we have a Spectre by Supra box. So I'm gonna do an on foot of the Chimeras. As you can see, I have all my Yeezys laid out. Since they say this shoe resembles the Yeezys, and I do not have any other Supras. I guess this is just the way I'm gonna add the Chimera to my collection. And it also, it'll kind of give you an idea, or it'll make it easier for you to form your own opinion on whether you think they are similar or not. So let me throw the shoe on so you can see what I am talking about. All right, so it's the first shoe, just taking out the paper. It doesn't come with any shoe trees, it's just that. On one shoe. Yo, these joggers are comfortable. Okay. All right. So, as you can see, I actually put like foam pods in or SB laces in this one just to kind of see how it would look. I saw somebody on Instagram do it and I was like, that's a good idea. Since I'm not really too fond of these laces, but I mean, once these are on foot, these laces actually don't look too bad. So here we go. Here's the shoe from the side with the original laces. Here's the shoe from the side with the replacement laces. I'm really, you know, feeling the replacement laces, honestly, but the originals aren't bad either. Here's the toe. All right. Here's the back. go. Here's the soul. Soul. Okay. And here is kind of like a side-by-side comparison. So, I mean, the shape, they do favor. I'm not gonna... Oh, yeah, also, let me show you the tongue. That's this pink here. It's a really comfortable shoe, though. It really is. Okay. So, here you go. Really the main similarity, maybe, and these are two different shades of pink, honestly. Well, this is supposed to be solar red, whatever. I guess I can kind of see how people would say that they do favor. But either way, the Chimera is a clean shoe. I'm happy to have them. I think they look great on feet. They look better on feet than they do in pictures. Especially this colorway. This colorway seems to look a little washed out in pictures. So I took the risk by getting them anyway. But I definitely want those black, the black ones. All black ones with the red tongue or the, well, the red behind the tongue. And I will get those when I get some money. All right, so that's it. All right.